Hi all, in this video we will discuss about Bayes optimal classifier. In the discussion of Bayes theorem and maximum a posteriori hypothesis, that is MAP, we considered the question, what is the most probable hypothesis given the training data? This question is closely related to the second one, that is, what is the most probable classification of the new instance given the training data? The second question can be answered by simply applying the MAP hypothesis. In fact, it is possible to do better by considering Bayes optimal classifier. Assume three hypotheses. H1, H2, H3 with the probabilities 0.4, 0.3, 0.3 respectively. So H1 is the most probable hypothesis. Assume for the given new instance X, positive is classified by H1, negative is classified by H2 and H3. Taking all hypotheses into account, the probability of classification X is positive by 0.4, negative is 0.6. So, most probable classification is negative in this case is different from the classification generated by MAP hypothesis. So take the probability of hypothesis H1 on the training data D is 0.4 and this one is positively classifies the given new instance. And H2 and H3, probability of H2 is 0.3, probability of H3 is 0.3. These two gives the negative classification on the new instance. So, in the case of H1 hypothesis, for positive hypothesis, we are taking probability as 1. In the case of H2 and H3, for negative value, we are taking probability as 1. So, by taking summation of those products, probability of positive on HI with probability of HI on data is 0.4, that is 1 multiplied by 0.4. Next one is on negative target output. So that one we are getting 1 into 0.3 plus 1 into 0.3 as 0.6. So by taking argmax, okay, so here Vj is a subset of capital V, which is a set of positive and negative possible outputs of target, possible target outputs. Okay. So for positive it is 0.4, for negative it is 0.6. So negative has the maximum value. So we are considering output of the particular instance is negative. Most probable classification of the new instance is obtained by combining predictions of all hypotheses weighted by their respective posterior probabilities. If the possible classification of the new example can take on any value Vj from some set capital V, then probability of Vj on D that the correct classification for the new instance Vj is just given by sum of their product values of probability of Vj on Hi and probability of Hi on training data. The optimal classification of the new instance is the value Vj for which probability of Vj on D is maximum. So that one we are taking as Bayes optimal classification. Arg max of Vj belongs to V. So where V is all possible output values set. So product of these things we are considering, and we are taking the arg max of that one. This one maximizes the probability that the new instance is classified correctly on the given available data, hypothesis space, and prior probabilities over the hypothesis. In the case of Bayes classification, we are taking a weighted vote among all members of the version space, with each candidate hypothesis weighted by its posterior probability. Bayes optimal classifier is that the predictions it makes can correspond to hypothesis not contained in H. The Bayes optimal classifier is costly to apply due to the fact we have to consider posterior probability for every hypothesis in hypothesis, then combines predictions of each hypothesis to classify each new instance. That means to classify a new instance, we have to consider all the hypotheses, posterior probabilities, and their weightages we have to consider. So this leads to more time consumption, and it is costly to apply. To overcome this drawback, we can use Gibbs algorithm. In this algorithm, instead of considering all the hypotheses, we are choosing one hypothesis H from set of all hypotheses at random according to posterior probability distribution over H. Now use this hypothesis to predict the classification of the new instance X. In the case of Gibbs algorithm, we are considering one hypothesis at random to take the target value of new instance. If your choice is wrong one, then it leads to more errors comparing to the Bayes optimal classifier. Thank you.